We felt victorious. It didn't matter that most of the other military operations failed that day. As far as we were concerned, we won. We captured huge army warehouses full of all the supplies any insurgent could ever want. We kicked some serious German ass. The civilians were overjoyed. We were treated like heroes. People went out into the streets to build barricades. They fed us, and new volunteers came forward. Thanks to them, our weakest fortifications were greatly strengthened overnight. The Germans also fortified themselves. They didn't expect an operation of that magnitude to come from our side. For the next couple of days, me and my brother and Henya were tasked with guarding the warehouses we captured. We weren't too happy about sitting on our asses when the other insurgents were out there fighting with some success. The worst part came when the first bomb started falling on the 4th of August. That's why, when they came looking for volunteers to attack and free the prisoners from KL Warschau, built upon the ghetto's ruins, we signed up right away.
Thank you, boys, for volunteering for this task. I'm very proud to command people such as you. Yet what we do here is not just about saving lives. This KL contains a heavy SS garrison. It's a thorn in our lines. We have to shut it down. Luckily, we've got Magda at our disposal. How's it going, guys?
We'll be on time, Captain!
We attack at 10 a.m. The first assault group follows the tank. The tank will destroy the forward bunkers, then we strike inside. The second group will encircle the camp and strike from the back gate. Storm is coming.
How do you know, Captain?
Storm is our recon guy, kid. So, where are we at?
We won't be able to do that.
Why's that?
First of all, the tank can't get past this wall and these gates. Someone would have to open them from the inside. Also, there's no option to flank them without opening the back gate. Secondly, I saw some guys with Panzerschrecks on duty. They'll fuck up the tank in no time. You can forget about saving these prisoners. They even armed the capos in the barracks. My guess is that they'll shoot them as soon as we do anything. The prisoners are out of time as it is. The Krauts are drinking and having fun with them. I don't know how many Jerrys are in that building, but probably plenty. And they have a radio station here. They can call for reinforcements anytime. So, this plan is a wash, if you ask me.
Sounds like you have a plan, though.
No, I don't. I don't know how to get in.
Sir, I'll work something out. You know I have a knack for this kind of thing.
What the fuck?
Me too, sir. I'm real small, and only a mouse can pass through there unseen.
Me too.
No, Lynx. You're wounded. You stay put.
But sir, I insist. He's my brother.
You can't even wipe your ass with that hand, soldier. You're not going anywhere. It's hard to admit, but you two are our best shot at this. Do what you can. The most important thing are these gates. Storm is going with you. Do anything you can to let him in to help you out. We strike at 10 a.m. no matter what. Now go, and be careful.
I really don't like this idea.
You're right, Stashku. But we have our orders. Now go. Group B, move to Zamenhof Street. Go around, stay low, and wait for us to attack. Group A, at ease and prepare yourselves.
Mr. Storm, why do you think this won't work?
God damn it. He just had to send some little snot here with me.
Hey, hey! Have some respect. Henya is a fighter.
If you say so. How about you find us a way in? Then we'll talk about respect.
I will, Mr. Whiner.
I am not whining, you shit. This is a suicide mission, if you hadn't noticed.
Give me a hand and I'll climb over this wall.
Mr. Whiner?
I hate both of you already. we want to save anyone, we can't let them sound the alarm. We have to stop them for as long as we can.
Brother used to help me this way.
Huh. I don't know where my brothers are.
How many brothers do you have?
Three.
Move it up. There.
Go.
Oh, shit. That was high. Okay. What's next?
Deiner hat aufgegeben!
Scheiße! Meine letzten 10 Reichsmark!
Machen wir ihn fertig!
Scheiße kannst du nicht erschießen, Klaus!
Weil ich so verdammt betrunken bin!
In here. Now what should I do?
Ihr werdet hier Tag und Nacht stramm stehen, bis ich weiß, wer den Apfel gestohlen hat.
What a bunch of cunts! How can they do this to people? I've messed around with snails, flies, cats even. But people are people.
Ich bin nicht!
Oopsie. Kid? Wow, cool. I wish I could take this button with me and open any gate.
Würde ich gewinnen.
Make a jump! kein Weiter noch Widerstand leisten.
Sesame.
Keys, buttons, gates. It's a goddamn fortress.
The sun is rising.
Crowds being so wasted probably gives us a chance of this working.
In a moment.
Ah!
zwei Tagen neue Rationen zuschicken.
Affirmative.
Thank you. genau.
The camp is going to be attacked soon. We're gonna get you out.
Oh, thank God. We thought we were dead men.
You still might be, so be careful. Get up, everyone. We're attacking this camp soon.
Okay. Thank you. We'll be ready.
Wake up. There's gonna be an assault on this place very soon.
Hell, couldn't sleep anyway. God bless you people.
Get ready.
All the capos are down. The prisoners are safe. Well, save her.
Thank you.
take him down.
Letzte Chance. Wo ist die 7250?
Denkst du wirklich, er würde dasselbe auch für dich tun?
Sam, we don't know.
Frage mich, was meine Kinder gerade tun.
Thank you.
may be useful. Okay, we're making progress.
All the gates we need are open, I suppose.
Where'd you get this pistol?
I made it. And it's not a pistol, you snot.
It goes pew, pew. It's a pistol.
It goes pew, 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 pew. It's a submachine gun.
Oh, okay. I understand.
Distract him.
Hello?
Looks like all the Panzer fucks are gone.
This one is mine.
He's dead.
Watch my back.
Fine. I'll distract him.
Moving inside.
No problem.
Confirmed.
Oh.
moving.
Agreed. This out. Taking down this guy. Go. Time. It's almost 10. Now we just have to survive and win.
We all know what to do. Go!
Safe.
You saved us. This would be our last morning if not for you.
You can thank these three. Without them, none of this would have happened.
Thank you, Captain!
You see, Storm? You were able to do this.
I still think it was a stupid plan.
Sir, we're reporting for duty. We want to fight with you to liberate Warsaw.
Well, I appreciate that. We have to feed you first. And you need some sleep.
Congratulations, brother. You're a hero now.
Envy?
A little. But still proud.